Hey everyone, it's Friday, May 22nd, I think. Just sitting up here at Vicky's View, went for a little hike with my Lil John, my friend Lil John here. My hike, he comes with me for my hikes all the time. Yeah, standard Vicky's Fair. You know, for the old people, the old subscribers have been here for 1,000 years, have seen this video before. You know, but this is my standard. Oh, there's the helicopter. He's going that way, so you probably can't see him. This is my standard fare, you know, come up Vicky's, my beautiful hometown, our beautiful hometown. It's not mine, but just beautiful, beautiful day here today. It's like roughly 25 degrees, 20, 25-ish, somewhere in there. Got my bears on, the weather's good enough that it's bare feet hiking now, no more shoes. And this is the Vicky's, you know, for good PT, meditation spot, collect your thoughts. You know, this is my standard. It's a kilometer and a half up, or 1.6, about a mile, and about 1,000 feet up, 300 meter vertical, you know, so it gives you a good climb, and it gives you a good heart rate, so try and do that. It roughly takes me about 20 minutes, so. But that's my PT thing for just keep my cardio going. I do that, try and do that 3 times a week. But for the new and old, and, you know, more for just to update everybody, like I said, back in Ecuador, when I made a video, I think I was saying that I was off the news cycle, and I am completely off the news cycle, and I mean completely. And I'm doing that only because I'm kind of on a challenge, or I don't know if you want to call it a cleanse or whatever. I just find it interferes with my spirituality or my pursuit of other things. It just deadens everything, you know, gets me stewing, and then my mind focuses on negativity, so, and I want to be positive. Right now I'm on a bit of a gym kick. I'm trying to put on some muscle. I'm trying to get my cardio up, be more in tune spirituality with my Heavenly Father, you know, God, Allah, whatever term you want to call it. I'm very spiritual, and I'm getting more and more spiritual as time goes on. So that's just an update for you guys. You know, and plus the reason I'm off the news cycle is because between you and me and the fence post, we've been lied to about everything our whole lives. And I'm not going to blame anybody. Say, oh, you know, I got lied. You know, if patient zero is lied to, and they don't know any better, you know, and they, you know, for sure, then you know, what are you going to do about it? So, you know, I don't know what to make of anything, to be honest. You know, and for me, it's all a distraction away from my spiritual self, away from inside. And I've been noticing, like, my blood pressure's way down, 106 over 60 something. My resting heart rate's in the 40s, 50s. So, you know, I'm over 52, you know, 52-ish. So, you know, I gotta think about doing things differently. So that's why I just want to update you guys on, you know, I'll be working on different things. And I'll bring you guys along too for all the fun stuff. But I'm not gonna bring you any negativity, because if I'm saying something negative about what's ever on the news, I don't know what the hell I'm talking about. I don't even know if it's true. You know, three-headed cats. You know, whatever. You know, guy gives birth to hot dog. We don't know. You know, just don't know. So for me, I just want to put forth some positivity. You know, show you beautiful Nicaragua, Saddle Mountain, take you around Ecuador. Hopefully, go to Galapagos. You know, if I can get a bit extra of this. But for me, gonna head back down. I'll bring you guys along. For those of you who can't, you know, leave your domiciles, or if you're stuck for whatever reason. But for me, off the news cycle and on to bigger and better things. And, you know, we've got Medieval Fest coming this summer, like 3 days of running around. I'm ordering my kilts. You know, I've got Scottish, Irish background. And, you know, I've got, my mom sent me our tartan. So I'm of the Hayes clan. I'm of the Hayes Sharp clan. Don't know what that means or anything, but anyway, I'm looking forward to that, because I'm going to start sporting a kilt. I'm going to start wearing a kilt. I think it's cool. I think they're cool. You know, I wear shorts anyway, and they're all loose, these baggy new shorts today. You know, so, I mean, you know, what, you know, I don't know. You know, it's not a dress. It's a kilt. Anyway, that's my best Scottish impersonation. But anyway, peace to you guys. Hope everything's going well in your lives. I hope your life is good. I really do. I hope everything, you know, is better than what it is out there, you know. And that's all up to you, I guess. So, you know, world's your oyster. you know, do what you can with it. Peace. Take care.